According to Bolden, the horn is stored somewhere here.
This device is used to measure liquids and powders.
And here's the diagram for the gongs. Huh. What are those symbols down there? It looks like, some kind of password. There it is! The elemental horn, finally! Although, it's not that simple. I'm sorry, pal, but your body can serve for another good soul. All I have to do now is summon Tarsus.
Well done, boy. I didn't think you could handle it. You're not as simple as you look from the first sight. Thank you.
Hey, buddy. Are you there? What was your name? Fulner. Hey! Sorry, man. I really, really tried. The body had probably been without life for too long.
The morning is coming, and you haven't brought me the soul of my ancestor.
Jim, why are you holding Ori's body? What's going on?
Sorry, Mom. I'm so sorry. I couldn't do anything with Fulner's soul. I was sure I could handle it, but I guess I was overconfident.
I am not surprised that you failed. You've wasted my time. But I will not punish you out of respect for Susan the Warmaiden, in gratitude for all her deeds, in the name of the Lost Lands. I will simply let you go.
Just let us go? Is that your generosity? We failed because you captured us here.
The boy didn't bring the soul of Yudnar. There is no use for me to help you anymore.
So what do we do now?
Let's just bury Uri.
Fulner, Uri, I need to end it before I lose all my friends.
Are we safe now?
Uri?
Who's Uri? Hey, it's me, Fulner.
Please click the like button and subscribe to my channel.